Let us consider an open organ pipe of length L lying along the x-axis. When we blow air at one of its open end, the incident and the reflected waves traveling in the air column of the pipe in opposite directions superimpose and form stationary waves. Since the pipe is open at both the ends, there is an antinode at each end. The reflection at open end of the pipe introduces no change in phase and gives rise to the formation of the first mode, also known as the fundamental mode. Now, let us consider lambda 1 as the wavelength of the wave in the pipe and v as the speed of sound in air. As we know that the separation between two adjacent antinode and node is equal to lambda by 4. Therefore, the length of the considered organ pipe will be equal to lambda 1 by 4 into 2, which gives us the value of lambda 1 as 2L. Therefore, the fundamental frequency mu 1 is equal to V upon lambda 1, that is V upon 2L. Mark it as 1. Next, we have the second mode, which is also known as the first overtone. This mode of vibration is shown in the figure, in which there is one additional antinode and two nodes between the ends of the pipe. As there are four separations of adjacent antinodes and nodes, therefore, the length of the considered organ pipe will be equal to lambda 2 by 4 into 4, which gives us the value of lambda 2 as L. Therefore, mu 2 is equal to V upon lambda 2, that is V upon L, which is also known as the second harmonic. Next is the third mode, also known as the second overtone. This mode of vibration is shown in the figure. Therefore, the length L of the considered organ pipe will be equal to lambda 3 by 4 into 6. That is, lambda 3 is equal to 2L by 3. Therefore, mu 3 is equal to V upon lambda 3. That is 3V upon 2L. Mark it as 3. Therefore, it follows that the frequency of the mth mode of vibration is mu m is equal to V upon lambda m is equal to V upon 2L by m, which gives us mv upon 2L as mu m. Mark it as 4. From this calculation, it is clear that the frequencies of the fundamental tone and the overtones of an open pipe have the following relationship, that is, mu 1 is to mu 2 is to mu 3 till mv by 2L. Therefore, from equations 1 to 4, it is clear that the frequencies of an open organ pipe have the relation of 1 is to 2 is to 3 and so on. That is, an open organ pipe produces both the even and the odd harmonics.